First of all, welcome, and I wanted to welcome you this morning. How are you doing this morning?
Great. I'm fine. I'm working a lot in my sixth album, so I'm in a creative mood, so I feel well.
Awesome, awesome. And you spent nearly your entire life exploring, expressing yourself, and I can't help but think you've had somewhat of an advantage to finding yourself. So my question is, what are some of the interesting things you've learned about yourself?
About the interesting thing you should learn about myself?
Uh-huh.
Wow. I don't know. Wow, just to start, I hope I'm someone interesting enough, you know, to be I don't know, to make you dedicate time and know something about me. I don't know, just start listening to my music, then if it touches you, we'll talk about me, you know?
Right, right.
I am my music, so you will know a lot about me just listening to my music. So. But
okay.
What's interesting in my life is perhaps the fact that I spent most of the time traveling, you know, and before doing it professionally, I started traveling because I was with my family, and for the stop, you know, my stepfather was a diplomat, so he had to change of country. So I lived in 5 different countries, you know, and I started this ground trip when I was 6 years old. So this, you know, who I am has a lot to do with the fact that I spend my life living in different countries with different cultures. All this is a big influence to my way of being and the way I see life, and I relate to people. And so, you know, my music is a little bit of this.
Okay, and out of all the places that you've moved to, and all the places that you've been, are there favorite places that you've visited, or places that you like to go back to, or you have good memories? What's your favorite place that you may have visited?
Very difficult to choose a favorite place, because you can find something magical in Brazil, in Cuba, or in Istanbul, or in in China, you know. I try to make you understand my English, but so I use some image, you know. I don't have a one color mood or feeling, you know. I really need to feel happy and feel sad and feel, I don't know. So when I'm in the streets of Istanbul, which is a town that I love, I feel that I'm in a very special place for different reasons. You know, it's very spiritual and very, you know, Europe and Asia meet, you know, in Istanbul. And it's a magical place, you know. And then I just came from Recife in Brazil. Brazil is a country I go very often, and I just discovered a new place in Brazil, which is Recife. I've been there for the carnival, I've been there for singing, and it's one of my best experiences. And I like going to Havana. I go very often there, and to my hometown, you know, in Cape Verde too. Lisbon is a special place. New York is amazing, you know. I like San Francisco too. Mexico, I love Mexico. So it's complicated, you know. When you have when you're blessed with this, you know, the opportunity of going around and meeting real people in different places you go, you know, in Morocco and Tunisia, or you know, you can't just choose, because the beauty of the world is all this living together and hopefully in peace, you know. But
and so you just you.
When you see the human being and the beauty you can find in all these places, you just ask yourself why, you know, why so many problems? You know, we have all these.
Absolutely. You find, it's safe to say that you find great things wherever you go. You find happiness no matter where you are.
Yes.
Right.
Yes.
Okay.
And I feel, you know, sometimes I feel proud of being part of, the human being, you know. I don't know exactly the word, but yeah, to make part of this world, you know. I get really touched and emotional when I see beauty, and authentic beauty, and people who live in a kind of grace, but they don't really realize they do, because this is all they know, you know. And when you go to different places, you see how you feel. I feel lucky and blessed, you know, to have seen so many things.
Absolutely. And I know your time is very limited, so I want to ask one more question. Any advice that you would have to young girls who are trying to find themselves or find the happiness in the small things? And with everything that you've experienced, you know, is there any advice or anything that you would like to say to the young girls that look up to you, or just look up to people like you? You know, who look at you as sort of somewhat of an image that, you know, they would want to achieve, you know. So what's your advice to some of the younger women and young girls out there that are trying to find that happiness for themselves?
Finding their happiness is something, the simple things, which is the real happiness, because, you know, the material things, it's kind of illusion that can give you pleasure, but happiness is something that makes you feel like pleno. I don't know how to say, like, full of life. And I'm still looking, you know, for this. I'm only 27 years old, and I don't know if I'm the best person to give advice, but what I can say is that you know, respect yourself, respect the others, and be kind, be nice, be honest. And if you're doing music, be more than honest, you know. Look at the essence of who you are, and don't try to look like someone and to sing like someone. This is so ridiculous. This is that makes you lose a lot of time, and an audience can't have respect for you and take your music seriously if they are recognizing another one, you know, behind you. You know, you're trying to look like someone. So we live in a society where, you know, TV and internet and magazines, they are selling a kind of perfect model of, you know, things which doesn't exist, you know. So it's very difficult to accept who we are, and I'm trying to accept who I am every day. And I already, like, have plans of happiness, you know, like, just leave Paris and go to a smaller town with the sea and the ocean, and where I can have more sun, and, you know, very simple things. But I'm sure this will be very important for my music, for the fact that I will smile more to people. And only a smile, this can change your day. You know, here you take the metro, here. Mm-hmm. You know the metro? Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. When someone looks at you here in Paris and he smiles to you, it is so strange, you know? Why is he smiling to me? So mm-hmm. this is completely crazy. But if I am in Brazil and someone smiles to me, I will not ask myself why, you know? Mm-hmm. So it's just going back to something that is simple and that should be normal to all of us, because this is what makes us being good people, you know? So this is not an advice. I don't want to give advices. Just be yourself, respect yourself, and respect the others, and smile.
Absolutely, that's the biggest piece. Just smile. A smile could, yeah. you know, make more of your day than you ever imagined. You know, you could, you know, wake up on the wrong side of the bed and someone smile, or you know, just greet you in the most correct way, and it makes your whole day better. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Well, I definitely want to thank you. I know you've got tons of things to do. So much music.
I
want everyone...
I don't have more time now. I just have an interview and we had some problems to reach each other. So, I'm sorry. I had like half an hour, but now at 4:30, I have another interview. So.
Absolutely. So
I need to do more time.
Absolutely. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you for calling me.
Absolutely.
Send me the link when you post the interview. So I'll go to the website and have a look.
Absolutely. I sure will.
Have a good day.
You too. Have a great day. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Puxa na boca, limpinha corpo com caimã. Lua, fica comigo, mão cozinha. Deixa a lambuja na boca, limpinha corpo com caimã. Lua, desce que tempo não é duro. Limpinha norte, limpinha sul, limpinha preta, limpinha branca. Lua, lua, riba, riba, muto, riba, parece assim, bronco, tambarina. Riba, tropa, punho, padre, lua. Lua nova cima Ricardina, marra donde que puchucha, cheia cima Pedro Sheila. Lua, lua nova, lua cheia, lua redonda, lua cambante. Lua nova, lua cheia, lua redonda, lua cambante. Riba, riba, muto, riba, varia sim, bronco, tambarina. Riba, trova, punho, padre, lua. Lua nova, cima, Ricardina. Marra, donna, equipo, chucha, cheia, cima, peso, cheia, lua. Lua, desce que tempo na Ituro. Linha norte, linha sul, linha preta, linha branca, lua. Lua, riba, riba, muto, riba, varia sim, bronco. Marina arriva trova cunho padre lua. Lua nova cima Ricardina. Marra donna que puchucha, cheia cima peto cheia lua. Lua, fica com minha mão cozinha. Deixa a lambuja na boca, limpinha corpo com caima. Lua, fica com minha mão cozinha. Deixa a lambuja na boca, limpinha corpo com caima. tu nunca fala e tem coragem. Eu sou tu nunca de meu socorro. Cadê o cuidado, cadê o sentido que faz do coração? Tu nunca, é nós que vai, é nós que vem, é nós que fica alimento no único coração. Nacionalidade já não tem já, no mar a nós condom, nos limar e no deixar lá, no único coração. Nacionalidade já não tem já, no mar a nós condom, nos limar e no deixar lá. E nós que embarca pra Santo Mé, injuriado, marado, pé, me cupo, salamé, tudo andado, andou também, não nos ponde cada dia. Oxi, dreto, manhã, mareado, remediado, catem e jogo, que espera andar, andou também. E nós que embarca pra Santo Mé, injuriado, marado, pé, me cupo, salamé, tudo andado, andou também, não nos ponde cada dia. Oxi, dreto, manhã, mareado, remediado, catem e jogo, quero andar indo também. Tu nunca creio que é pecado, não que tá flado, mas sou o dan que tenem. Tu nunca creio que é pecado, não que tá flado, mas sou o dan que tenem. Tu nunca
Merci beaucoup.